teammates, as you're called, or team enemies in some teams. How close are you?
We respect each other. I don't think there's any... What I like is there's no, in Kimi's words, bullshit, you know, between us. I think it's normal if you race in the same car, you race for the same piece of track, and ultimately you cross your way from time to time. But, you know, I think that's one thing, and because I think we have a good understanding with each other and a similar view on things in general, it's fairly straightforward, and outside the car, I think it's fairly relaxed.
You have similar driving styles?
Yeah, pretty much. I think probably 90% of times the cars are very similar. Obviously, there's a very small differences here and there, but yeah, it's, it's as close as you're probably gonna get it.
Also, if one gets lost, and I mean, if I had, you know, when I got lost, then it's good that I can rely on him, and also the other way around, which doesn't happen very often, but still, if it happens, then it's good to have, you know, similar liking or feel for the car. I think we play hard and fair on the track, and you obviously try to beat, you know, I try to beat him, he tries to beat me, but we're not doing any of that, which I like, you know.
That's spectacularly impressive, I must say, between two competitive teammates up for a world championship, up for victories, that you wouldn't, that you totally open, share everything.
Yeah.
Well, I think it's the only way forward for the team to really, really make a, make a difference. I mean, improving things, and you know, when you start having any kind of games, it will one way or another split the team, and it's running two different teams in one, and in the long run it will never benefit either the team actually. So
you know each other's birthdays?
Yeah, it's in October, I think. 17th of October. Is it?
Wow. Yeah. It is. 17th of October, and you sent him a card last month?
No, I sent you SMS,
Yes, yeah,
you do. So you do celebrate each other's birthday, 3rd of July.
Yeah, Kimi's texts are really like, as his answers.
Short and sweet.
took half a year to prepare for it.
You call each other between races?
Sometimes.
Well, there's so many races, there's no need to call, to be honest.
We're more to, in the same room than with the family, so. Yeah.
Where do you see his strengths, Kimi?
Not many off days, that's for sure. I think,
What, not many off them, or what did you
off
say?
Off days.
That's what I thought you said.
Off moments, like, you know. I think always there, up there, and, you know. I think generally it's just fast.
Do you ever do a lap, you think nobody in the world will beat that, and then he does sometimes?
I think every lap is possible to beat, so, you know, we roughly know where the lap times is, and you know, just try to do your best. And if it's not enough, it's not enough, but we'll try next time again.
Where do you think Kimi's strengths are?
Well, obviously I watched him race in Formula One when he started, and I thought it was impressive then, and I think he's impressive now. And now, obviously, I understand why he's impressive. I see what he's doing firsthand, and I think he's very good in getting in and getting the maximum out straight away. I think he's, you know, natural talent. I mean, he has a very good feeling for a very good motoric feeling, hand-eye coordination. Whatever you give to him, he's usually quite quickly up to very impressive speed. Sometimes you wonder why does his tires don't wear. Because it's just, you know, after five laps, putting a lap in that you think, okay, on new tyres I can do that, but used 5 laps or 10 laps old, so you need to have a very good feel for the car.
Shell have played a big role in your power unit and have done some good work for you?
Absolutely, I think also still more to come, so obviously for us it's simple, what we want is more power and we want the thing to last forever.
Can either of you become world champion?
I hope one of us, for sure. And the team, so you know, that's the aim, obviously.
I think last year we struggled a little bit for speed towards the end of the year, and I think this year our car has a lot of potential, and hopefully we have enough to stay there, stay where we were the last couple of races, let's say, to have something to fight with. And then, as Kimi said, the objective is obviously for us individually to win races and win the big one, and for the team to win the constructors. So that's our job, and that's what we enjoy doing.